Team action.
Welcome home to the Shark Tank, champ.
A hometown girl.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring from San Jose, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley!
So Bayley takes advantage of the wild card rule here tonight to be in her hometown of San Jose. And speaking of the wild card rule, it comes into place at WWE Stomping Grounds. Time to kick ass and take names in 2 weeks on the WWE Network, because Raw's Alexa Bliss, because of the wild card rule, is qualified to take on Bayley for the SmackDown Live Women's Championship.
I wonder what this means for the SmackDown Women's Championship. Does Alexa Bliss bring it back to Raw? Does she have to go to Raw and SmackDown? I'm curious to find out, because we all know the goddess is going to win the title back.